Take your cup. Let's try it out. I feel like matcha definitely could. Next flavor we have is yuzu. I don't even know what yuzu is, but let's try it out. Interesting. I'll just get that off my mic. Can someone let me know what yuzu is? Very refreshing. Kind of tastes like an orange.
Good.
Next flavor is hibiscus and cranberry. Let's try it. Oh, wow. It's like soft. Definitely taste of cranberry. Wow. That's good. All I taste is cranberry. I don't even know what hibiscus tastes like, but it's good. Kind of reminds me of a drink. Next flavor we have lavender mango. I don't think I've ever had anything lavender, so let's see. This is my first time trying lavender. What? That is crazy. This tastes like the smell of lavender. I think that's a mango in there. These are very unique. Last but not least, we have this rose water and rose petals. I have no idea what that tastes like. So let's see. I'm literally eating a rose. This literally tastes like rose. Like rose. Have you ever tried rose? some scents on these. Now, close one of your nostrils and tell me, take a whiff, tell me, what do you smell? Coffee, good. Close the other nostril and tell me, what do you smell? Trees.
Some of our popular holiday products in case you wanted to try anything. The Glimmer Satin Mini Lipsticks, they're infused with pomegranate extract. This is the Plum Blossom. This is our lipstick in the color Luna. Last but not least, my favorite of the set, the lipstick in French Rose. I can try it on for you. It smells amazing and it goes on so smoothly. I'll put your order in now so you have it in time for the holidays.
It's Valentine when you have Tower 28 in your life. This is so freaking cute. Lip softies. Let's try every single one. Let's start off with the clear one. I'm missing two nails. I don't ask. These feel really good. So this basic. I should have probably swatched them all, but I'm not going to. I'm really sorry. But I love the way these feel. 10 out of 10. Thank you, Tower 28. I love you so much. It's so freaking cute. It says, to my favorite softie, and they wrote my name on it, like,
do you have any pain in your throat? So I'm just going to feel up your neck, feel the side.
this like doll, like a rope, you know? So I'm just gonna like touch you with it. Tell me what you feel. Shut your eyes, okay? Sharp, yes. And what about doll? Good. Yeah. Oh no, this is clean. I didn't use it. Oh, okay. Sharp. Good. That worked, sorry. Well, yeah, at least you feel.
You want, I do 14, 14, 12, 10.